I would like to thank you again for honor us as the best practice and chosen Phuket. I chose Phuket to come down here I believe that where you're from must have something very unique and good. So if I have a chance, I would like to visit your city. I wish that you have the enjoyable stay here during your stay, and would ask you to come back in the next 2 years to see how progress we have done. If you have a chance, I would like to ask you to visit our museum so you can see the history of Phuket and the way of life in Phuket. Since I have the duty to perform, I have to talk with the cultural department to go back and to develop the old police station, pull it back to develop it so they can see that in the past how the police look after the local people and give the feel, the warm, the safety feeling of Phuket. It's been an honor to have you here, and wish you have a good experience in Phuket, and hope to see you again in the future. Thank you.
Mayor of Songjai. Phuket is composed of different cluster municipalities in Siam. So we really don't know how to give thanks to the Honorable Mayor for hosting this very important events, which because of the generosity, the transfer concept strategy, and to all the people here around who wish to convey to us also what's the strategy that you have experienced. We really appreciate that. In token, we want to give a gift to the Honorable Mayor. It's a very simple thing, but it comes from the heart with full appreciation. And before I forget, you have the intention of coming to our place, and we will invite you again for you to come to our place so that one way or another we could exchange also ideas with, because for us, the services elected people, the contentment of every public servant, just like you and me and us, is the contentment of serving humanity. So this is just a simple mayor, but it comes from our heart. Thank you very much.
Maybe on the front, please, so we can have a photo.
Original Chinese who married with local, and like us, become half or or we have like Chinese in our blood. So we call Baba.
แล้วก็คือโดยปกติแล้วคุณแม่ที่เป็นคนไทยเราจะนุ่งสโรงนะคะเพราะเราได้รับอิทธิพลมาจากมาลายูนะคะทีนี้คุณพ่อของเราเนี่ยเดินทางมาจากเมืองจีนใช่ไหมคะก็นำวัฒนธรรมที่ได้มาจากปีนังหรือมาลากานะคะหรือสิงคโปร์เนี่ยเข้ามาให้พวกเรานะคะพี่จะไม่พูดถึงเรื่องพื้นเพของพวกเราต่อมากันยังไงเพราะฉะนั้นคนที่เป็นสามีเนี่ยก็จะนำเสื้อผ้าพวกนี้มาคือสมัยก่อนนี่เราจะเป็นคอตั้งแขนจีบเป็นอ่ะอย่างคุณนวพรอ่ะคุณนวพรตรงนี้ก่อนค่ะ
Actually, we have different kind of dress, but in Baba style. Normally for local, we dress in Phuket like this, because this with the influence from Malay or Indo that we dress with. But as we have father as a Chinese, so. They brought some cloth, star or something, so we mix
fabrics.
Yeah.
Hybrid now.
Hybrid like that. แล้วทีนี้พอหลังใช่ไหมคะแล้วก็ความเป็นมาลายูเนี่ยก็เข้ามาอยู่ไทยเข้ามาในภูเก็ตเนี่ยด้วยการอาจจะว่าเราติดต่อค้าขายหรือว่าพิทยาลัษฎาเนี่ยท่านนำอิทธิพลตัวนี้มาหรือว่ามีการส่งลูกหลานไปเรียนที่ปีนังอะไรเงี้ยเพราะฉะนั้นก็มีการนำผ้าลูเบียที่เป็นลักษณะของชาวมุสลิมนะคะของพื้นถิ่นมาลายูเนี่ยเข้ามาในท้องถิ่นของเราแล้วก็มีการนำเครื่องประดับอะไรพวกนี้เข้ามาใส่นะคะคือคนภูเก็ตเนี่ยเราร่ำรวยอยู่แล้วเพราะฉะนั้นจากเหลืองแรกเพราะฉะนั้นผู้ชายเนี่ยเขาก็จะซื้อเครื่องประดับมาให้พวกผู้หญิงเนี่ยจะไม่ได้ไปไหนเลยแปล
กไม่เป็นธรรมดาไม่เป็นธรรมดาโอเค as a Chinese culture most of the women stay home right and the men go out for work as an influence from Malay we are so close to Penang Penang Singapore or something Malacca so we got the influence on those race and culture from there so when the man going out to work as a we do those like tin mining the trading of tin mining or something like this when they travel so they buy they brought some fabric like they call rubia material some kind of this material they call
Because we have just
And we develop a certain area which is a little bit far.
Well off. But the problem they have now is traffic. Because they, you know, all the parents come to take their kids to school.
So
they don't have parking and then they have traffic problem. But you know, as far as your example, Phuket municipality is only a small part. It's only a part of the whole metropolitan area here. So it's important that they have like the provincial council, the provincial administration, where they can do across different global governments. Because a lot of, you know, some kids are from Batu where we were, so in the surrounding area, so.
It's being built. The main thing, curious about it. The design of the, how do you call it, the bus?
Salt town.
Wanted to cut, I keep on having pictures, but it's hard to explain to, we have a jeepney, but it will, because the design, they can sit at the middle. But our jeepney, you cannot sit at the middle, so. My point is we can accommodate larger students. Jeepney, you can only sit both sides, but your design, you can sit the middle.
Will the team talking about all kind of heritage and history of Phuket, not just only the people, but also the places and people and all the intangible qualities of this one? I think you can buy it. Yeah. You can do it. They have both Thai and English version in one version. This is right in one copy. They have all kinds of like this. So this is a real a local journal that all the people can get access to this.
As I observe this own observation, as we roam around the town, I was so impressed. I observed that the values that you have maybe make Phuket develop. I'm even quite jealous for the distance, how far that Phuket, not only Phuket town, not only Phuket city, but maybe the whole province of Phuket Island. You have managed well all the resources that you have, the natural resources. That is why the attention of tourists has been captured. That is why many tourists, including us, has entered in your island. And even we were walking along yesterday in what road is that? Talang Road. I observed that there is no standbys compared to our place. They are so busy. So that is one that I'm jealous.
Doing nothing but only sitting.
Not send any Thai who drink liquor, only the partners there and that bits the sort. So maybe because of the education that you have introduced, you have the morality, unity and intelligence.